an Australian, is the fourth foreigner jailed for using fake passes to bring fans into a Singapore gig.